Ladies and Gentlemen, hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen React hier auf Pizmeet TV. Heute mit dem Bram, dem Christian und mir, dem Peter.
Hi.
Schön, dass ihr eingeschaltet habt.
Hallo.
Wir haben von Uncle Roger in unserem letzten React übernommen. Hi, ja, das ist in die Pizmeet-Sprache mit komplett eingegangen. Und der hat jetzt ein neues Video rausgebracht. Es geht wieder um Egg Fried Rice, nur diesmal um den von Jamie Oliver. Und die Überschrift lautet Uncle Roger Hate Jamie Oliver Egg Fried Rice. Puh. Und das schauen wir uns jetzt mal an.
Gleich.
Oh, no. Putting jam in rice. This is disgusting. Who put jam?
Hallo. Okay, bevor ich das Video gesehen habe, Jam in Reis, also Marmelade in Reis, klingt jetzt auf Anhieb wirklich nicht so awesome.
Das kann nur konsistenzmäßig irgendwas.
Aber das ist Jamie Oliver, das heißt, der ist mega krass.
Ach, Jamie Oliver, der ist doch auch nur ein Marketingobjekt, ey.
Der kann gar nicht wirklich kochen.
Der User. Boah, eigentlich Burgerbratwurst bei Meckes.
Ja. It's Uncle Roger. Today, Uncle Roger gonna react to this video requested by so many niece and nephew out there. It's Jamie Oliver making egg fried rice. Jamie Oliver is professional chef, very established, everybody know him. So Uncle Roger think this one is gonna be good. I've been to many of his restaurants. Before we start video, niece and nephew, please smack the like button now like you slap a bag of rice. Don't make Uncle Roger sad. Smack like button. Now let's start the video.
Egg fried rice, it's an absolute classic and I've got a...
2 second into video and I already see saucepan. Hiya, where your wok? Jamie. Wear your wok. Egg fried rice need to use wok because you need the wok hay.
What?
Many people asking Uncle Roger, what is wok hay? It is the breath of wok. When you cook with wok, the wok gives the food flavor.
Schon wok gehört
get the wok hay.
Wait, was gibt der Wok jetzt?
Ich weiß nicht,
Atmen, die Tannine, Junge.
Der wok breather.
Wok hay.
Because you need the wok hay. Many people asking Uncle Roger, what is wok hay? It is the breath of wok. When you cook with wok, the wok give the food flavor. Get the wok hay. No such thing as saucepan.
Alter, hör auf Wok zu sagen!
25 cookbook, but you can't afford one wok? Uncle Roger send you one wok for free, Jamie. No problem.
I absolutely love making this recipe. Yes, you could do this as a side dish. No trouble at all. But actually, it's heading towards being a really beautiful dinner. So,
wait.
Yes, you could do this as a side dish.
Jamie say egg fried rice is side dish. When Uncle Roger growing up, when my mom make me egg fried rice, that is the main dish. I never tell my mom, oh mom, this egg fried rice is only side dish. Where the main dish? Where the main dish? I would have been beaten to death.
So finally slice this up. And as this pan gets nice and hot, I'm gonna go in.
Die reden immer von nice und hot und beautiful. Diese Köche, die so.
Gordon Ramsay
machen.
Auch immer geil ja, dabei, wenn er darüber redet.
Nice
mich
seasoning,
immer voll
beautiful
an.
Seasoning und.
Mich turnt halt immer voll an. Ich krieg's
halt immer Hunger. Das ist ja auch mega positiv. Also nicht, dass das was Schlechtes ist, aber das fällt halt tatsächlich auf.
Bock.
Nice,
also dann müssen wir bei Pizmeet kocht auch mal probieren, dass wir so reden, weißt du?
Nice, ich hab das nicht gekriegt. Nice, hab ich das nicht gekriegt.
Uncle Bram nimmt Wok.
Tablespoon of olive oil. And
one tablespoon of what? Of what?
Moment.
Worum geht nochmal? Finally slice this up.
Egg fried rice.
And as this pan gets nice and hot, I'm gonna go in with one tablespoon of olive oil. And
what? One tablespoon of what?
I'm gonna go in with one tablespoon of olive oil.
Olive oil for egg fried rice? Who use olive oil for egg fried rice? Why are you making salads? Olive oil is like white people oil, not suitable for Asian dishes like egg fried rice.
And I'm gonna go straight in with the onions and we'll get them sizzling straight away.
And no. Spring onion is garnish, it's garnish. You put spring onion as the last thing in your meal, not the first thing in the frying pan, hiya.
We'll get them sizzling straight away.
No, you don't sizzle spring onion. Nobody sizzles spring onion. If you cook spring onion now, it will wilt. It wilt. This should be garlic. First step should be garlic. This first three steps all wrong already. I thought you professional chef, you have website and everything. Uncle Roger don't even have website and Uncle Roger know you fucked up.
And then I've got some packet pre-cooked rice. Yes, you can cook your own.
Packet? This guy owns so many restaurants and he still can't be bothered to make his own rice. Packet rice? Imagine if you go to a Japanese restaurant and you ask for noodle and the chef gives you instant noodle. That is what this guy is doing.
And rice, white rice, 12 minutes. But for stir-fried rice, you have to drain it and chill it.
You have to chill it. He correct, but drain, don't drain rice. Uncle Roger made a whole video, 12 million view now, of Auntie Hersha draining rice. Don't drain rice, but chill rice, correct. 45 seconds in, first thing he got correct.
So for me, that...
Wait, was? Also, du musst den kühlen vorher?
Und, hab ich das richtig? Ja, also abkühlen lassen und auch abtropfen lassen. Also, oder? Weil,
wenn... Ja, das hat er gerade gesagt, ist falsch.
Ja.
Aber kühlen? Ja. Ich soll den Reis vorher im Kühlschrank packen?
Nein,
oder
abkühlen
was
lassen. Damit der ein bisschen anfängt zu pappen oder so. Damit, also irgendwas konsistenzmäßig.
Keine Ahnung. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ich bin immer bei Wok.
Feels like a good cheek. You can hear it sizzling.
You hear sizzling. I hear my ancestors crying.
It's fast. It's hot. It's furious. We're just going to toss it around. Right.
Oh, Uncle Roger don't like the look of this. He taking ingredient from this drawer, and this drawer looks so white because Asian ingredient never come in jar. You ever
das
notice
stimmt
that?
Nicht. Du Lügenbold.
Was kommt denn in einem Glas?
Ja, ich habe letztens noch gesehen, da sind die auf so einem chinesischen Markt rumgelaufen und da waren irgendwie so Wurzeln und so ein Kram. Da waren die alle in so einem Glas eingelegt. So Ingwer und irgendwie Wurzelgemüse.
Ja, wisst Onkel Roger!
Ja, keine Ahnung, der Mann. So, so ein Video kann ich mich auch machen und einfach sagen, das ist alles falsch. Onkel Roger, keine Ahnung. Haiya.
Haiya.
Nee, was sagen denn die Deutschen? Uftata.
Nee, Onkel Roger, das ist alles nicht richtig. Uftata.
Can always come in plastic bag or bad packaging. If your packaging look this nice, nice jar, nice bag over there. Then it's not Asian ingredient.
Next ingredient. I have this in my home all the time now, chili jam. It's
what I tell you, it's not Asian ingredient. What are you doing with chili jam? Let's see.
Brilliant for cooking. It's got heat, but it's also got the sweetness and it's gonna kind of glaze.
Oh, no. Putting jam in rice.
Wie schmeckt denn das?
This is disgusting. Who put jam? First of all, what is chili jam? Uncle Roger, no fresh chili, chili oil, chili flake. Never heard of chili jam. Is this how you trick white people to eating chili? You give them fresh chili, they go,
No, I don't actually like chili.
Give them chili jam and they go, oh. Chili jam is so weird thing to use. Jamie, do you know about sriracha?
Ah, yeah. Oh ja, die ist super geil. Super geil, die Soße.
This is Asian chili. Just use this. No need to use jam. What are you gonna put in there next? Peanut butter. Okay, why don't you go make PB&J egg fried rice? How many things can a chef get wrong in one video? Hiya!
Two nice teaspoons go in to our pan and then just start tossing again.
He tossed very poor, but he tossed all the wrong stuff. All style, no substance.
That'll start to coat every single rice grain, and it'll shine in the most beautiful way. And then just give it a little splash of water.
Wait, what? What? No. In the middle of cooking, you put water. Oh. Uncle Roger say, if your rice too wet, you fucked up. But if your rice too dry, you also fucked up.
At this stage, just push the rice up the side of the pan, like that. And then straight into the middle, we're gonna crack in two beautiful
free-range eggs. That's an Eier, man.
Okay, the egg look good.
And then it's time for the last ingredient, which again, to a lot of people...
He reaching for that shelf again. So Uncle Roger don't think it's gonna end well. Uncle Roger just don't like that shelf. I think it's wrong shelf for egg fried rice. Maybe during filming, they put the wrong shelf there. And Jamie's like, oh shit, you bought the wrong shelf. What I do now? And the filming people are like, we don't care. Just use whatever in the shelf.
Is a bit of a new ingredient. Tofu.
Firm,
silken tofu.
Tofu? Why are tofu in juice box? Who make your tofu? Capri Sun? When Uncle Roger buy tofu at Asian market.
Wenn ich sehe, wie du das Zeug trinkst, ey, der Saft, der da drin ist. Aber das kenne ich aber auch nicht so aus dem.
Nee, ich auch nicht, aus dem komischen Pack.
Kenn ich immer nur
Always come in plastic bag,
nee, plastic okay, so steel wrapping.
Nee, so kenne ich Tofu auch nicht.
Also halt einfach eingepackt in diesen Pappkartonboxen einfach. Also,
ja, genau.
So no tofu look like juice box. What are you gonna poke straw and drink your tofu?
50 grams. And what you can do is just break this up.
No, and as no. That cooks, no. No!
Oh my God!
He make Uncle Roger put my leg down from chair. Baking tofu like how Auntie Helen baked Uncle Roger. Asian cooking, when you cook tofu, you preserve the whole shape of tofu and serve to customer. This video, so many sad thing happening. He waste the spring onion. He wet the rice. And now he tear apart the tofu like paper. I don't know if Uncle Roger can go on. This depression is too much.
I want chunks of egg and I want little bits. So the nice thing about this stir-fried rice is it's kind of random.
What he say?
The nice thing about this stir-fried rice is it's kind of random.
Random is not compliment. You made food for your friend one day and your friend say, why your food so random? And Jamie say, oh my God, so random. Gonna start restaurant.
Season with a little salt, give it a little toss.
Salt again, no MSG, but Uncle Roger
talking about MSG. Schade. Ja,
nicht gut.
It's just too many Wejo now.
Mix it all up, and then we're ready to serve. Get a bowl, put a little oil.
This guy loves olive oil like how Auntie Hersha loves colander. He put olive oil on everything. Do you shower with olive oil also? Don't go get massage from Jamie Oliver. He will put olive oil on your body.
Rice dishes and that kind of street food, which is beautiful, it's often associated with being unhealthy. This has been made to be healthy.
If by healthy you mean disgusting, then Jamie, you are right.
I think that as a meal. I think it's the time to have a little.
This rice looks so wet. Look at this. You can see your reflection inside.
Das ist doch nur ein Öl-Uftata, ey.
Wie geil dieser Spruch war, wenn du mir mal disgusting. Aber gut. Oh, das war schön trocken. Oh, schön.
She's gonna start singing when she sees this rice.
So silky and delicious. Looks fantastic. And it's really good fun to make.
Jamie is professional chef. All the step he messed up. Does this guy hate rice or something? What else have he done with rice?
Jerk rice?
Bitte, was? Jamie Oliver's jerk rice accused of cultural appropriation?
Oh, this guy, I think he just hate rice in general. Maybe he's sponsored by potato company. They are competition. Uncle Roger don't like this Jamie Oliver recipe. Too wet. No garlic, no MSG, he break the tofu, no wok, it's all wrong. Subscribe to Uncle Roger channel for more video. See you next time, bye bye.
Hallo.
Ach ja, das ist schon ein guter, schön. Also der ist ein guter Comedian, muss ich sagen.
Ja, ich mag den auch sehr gerne.
Sehr, sehr lustig. Und Bram hat er destroyed heute.
Ich fand gut. Wenn du mir mal helfen, ist disgusting, fand ich geil.
Und das war mal wieder ein React hier auf Pizmeet TV auf Uncle Roger. Vielen lieben Dank fürs Zuschauen. Bis zum nächsten Mal.
Uftata.
Uftata.